Good evening, Vancouver. As bad as things are, what a lovely evening this is. I am here today because there is something very wrong with this world we share, despite what the 1% would like us to think. I am here with you because billions are spent on war while millions perish from disease that could be prevented. I am here today because in our country we have people dying from obesity while children around the world are starving to death. Why is this? Is it because there isn't enough food to go around? No. There's plenty of food going to waste as I speak. Is it because of money? No. We can create money out of thin air. Money is not the cause, nor is it the solution. Not only does money create greed, but more importantly, greed creates money. That is why people starve. But the problem is much deeper than this. While starvation is an issue, it's only a symptom. The problem is the crumbling economic system cannot support us any more than it can support itself, and it's on its last legs. I wear a Superman sweater tonight, not because I'd like to fly. While that may be fun, I wear this because we are all super. Each and every one of you have power beyond your imagination. Multiply that with the power in number, and we can occupy the world. I stand with you today because I have something to say. I have many things to say because communication is the key to evolution. More important than the thumb. That's exactly what we need, evolution. Any biologist will tell you, an organism at war with itself is doomed. So let's love, let's live, and let's keep talking. I'm gonna leave you with something I wrote just last night. And if you folks wanna turn it into a chant, feel free. We don't want a revolution. What we need is evolution. No need for your institutions. Let us find our own solutions. Thank you.